No time to lose. I gotta get to Will.
Fuck! Shit, shit. Oh, shit.
Renee!
That shouldn't be.
No, 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 no.
Gotta get to the library. That's where they're taking you.
Don't make sense. Dragging this asshole to the library? Airlift's already initiated. He should be gone by now.
What?
You still had no idea that Wilder was helping you?
She wasn't the only one.
Lights up.
Okay, gotta get to the library.
Why are you taking me here?
It's a library. I need to return some fucking books. HQ, we've got William Joyce in the library. Awaiting orders. Over.
Will, they took him to the library. I gotta find a way in. I gotta get to him fast. Where did that come from? Looks like a way up. Come on, I don't have time for this. Gotta slow that thing down somehow.
HQ, we've got William Joyce in the library. Awaiting orders.
They got him.
Over.
I wonder where the
Roger,
brother is.
Keep a skeleton crew and wait for Monarch action. Everybody else needs to reunite at the dry docks, corner, and extraction grounds. Wait for further orders there. Library is set to blow in 5 minutes.
Library is ready to blow. Now? I got a whole new batch of messed up shit I need you to explain.
Get me out of here first. We have to hurry. Where's my car?
I didn't like the color. Let's get a new one.
What? No, Jack. I need the...
Hold that thought.
My briefcase was in that car.
I'll take you shopping. It's a fucking briefcase.
We have to get to my briefcase. Then we find Beth Wilder.
Why? Who is she?
She knows about the fracture. I trust her.
Glad you trusted somebody.
It's not that simple, Jack. They kept secrets from you to keep you safe.
Safe? Look around you, Will. Does this feel safe to you?
This isn't my fault. Beth warned me this would happen. I did everything in my power to stop it.
But you never told me any of this.
I couldn't just...
How long have you known?
We don't have time for this now, Jack. We have to get to that briefcase.